Selvam.
So I think you are a shareholder. You can call their investor forum. Click on their website. You will find that investor cell. Call them on listing or delisting. You will get that clarification being a shareholder. Number one. Number two. There's not much of activity standing at this point. So it is very much clear that standing at 3 rupees, there is some bottom picker or bottom fisher. So it is first of all not breaking on upside, number one. Number two, if there is some news which is happening, it will be clarified by promoters itself. But on buying side, I don't think there is much of activity. The stock
Sir,
will be between 2.7 to 3.5 rupees only.
please view on
So
BBTC.
it was in NCLT, sir. So Mukesh Ambani has acquired it, sir. So actually, the rule was the stock should not be delisted after acquiring. But right now, there are rumors like it will get delisted because of this price has again plummeted down, sir. I think if you're holding, keep on holding. If on NCLT, if Mukesh has acquired it, you might get some shares of some new formation or new entity. So, I don't think it's a sense selling at three. If you're holding, keep on holding. Let's see what happens.
Right, sir. Thank you.